Hello, I'm Chris Gaskin. Welcome to my channel, Ultra Woody. If you're new, a very big welcome. Last week's video was this. It's a cauldron I made for Halloween. Please check it out. Alright, I showed this to my wife. She absolutely loves it. I hope she's not a witch. Alright, it's full of sweets. I've already eaten the first lot. That's what the boy collected last night. Okay, on to this week's project. This is a log off my mum's log pile. What I'm going to do is make a goblet with a lid. Not a chalice, it's a goblet.
Thank you.
If you're still with me, thank you very much for staying till the end. I've finished my project, and here it is. There we go. So yeah, could have done with a beading tool there, but I did it with my skew and then realised I couldn't get it in there, so I had to finish with sandpaper. Yeah, I'm quite happy with it. Polo shaped handle, try and be different. Yeah, I know, could have done a finial, but I thought I'd go this way instead. Okay, right, the wood. I'm not sure what it is, but it does look a lot like apple. When I've done little apple projects, they look like this. So I think it's a fruit wood. Could be apple, could be pear. It's very close-grained and nice and silky. It's nice to touch. Okay, so goblet with a lid. It's not a tight fit, but I'm going to put a bit of mineral oil in there, hoping it might swell it up a bit. Either that or water, but I'm going to go with mineral oil. Okay, there we go. Cheers. Right, well, thanks for joining me. Don't forget to give me a big thumbs up if you like it and share it with a friend. That'd be nice. Or with someone who isn't your friend. That'd be all right. Okay then, hope to see you next Friday. Bye.